In the office, people are working with various systems to handle different tasks. For example, a CRM system is a pretty efficient collaboration tool for sales representatives to manage all his customers. While a phone system, or we call it a PBX, it can help him to contact his customers. If he tries to call a customer while looking through the contact info on the CRM, what he needs is simply clicking the number attached to call out. Did you see that? Two totally different systems are interacting with each other in a quite efficient way. How could it work? Thanks to a feature on our system called API, Application Programming Interface. To simplify it, it's kind of like a messenger that takes requests from one system and tells another what you want to do and then return the response back. In the scenario we've just mentioned, an API interface on the IP PBX takes requests from the CRM system, telling IP PBX to make an outgoing call with an extension. An IP PBX receives the message and gives a feedback correspondingly in sending the outgoing call. That's why we can use the phone system to make a call through the CRM. Well, actually, what API can do is way more than that on an IP PBX. IP PBX provides multiple call features, such as extensions, IVR, queue, and CDR. API interfaces help to integrate them into a third-party platform. Here are some more applications. Call statistics can be synchronized to a call center system to generate reports. A receptionist can set up a wake-up call on a hotel management system, and the room phone will ring at the scheduled time. Well, generally speaking, API makes it possible to create and combine numerous functionalities on Yeastar VoIP PBX and a third-party platform. For more information of VoIP features, please subscribe and visit yeastar.com.